The National Park Service started a bright new program in the parks of the District of Columbia in 1968 with a financial boost from the Congress. Called Summer in the Parks, it is the imaginative effort to make the nation's urban parklands more meaningful for the people who live in the capital city and for millions who visit Washington each year. A group of National Park employees, assisted by an industrial design consultant and a large measure of enthusiasm and support by private citizens and private businesses, started Summer in the Parks. Here's how it went. Thank you.
Thank you.